We work so you can play.
Marines, fall in! I'm Captain Slaughter! Abaddon sends me, you rejects, all the time! I know you've been itching to kill some of them green-skinned buffoons! But word from the warp is that they've got 5 shark attack guns! If we were fearless, I would say, let the bodies fly! But since we're not, it's necessary that we team up with our brothers! Now Khan himself told me that he'd be willing to sacrifice 20 of his berserkers to the Blood God if it meant more blood would be spilled. Marines, look behind you. Meet your defiler. He goes by Deffy. He will be our new good luck charm. Isn't that right, Deffy?
Yes, boss.
Now, Deffy, we're gonna need some of those pie plates against those greenskins.
My pie plates will rain down from the sky.
That's what I like to hear. The Blood God will be happy. Now, Marines, we've never fought with berserkers before. So beware of their bloodlust. They're just as likely to kill you as those greenskins. Especially their leader, Khan. That maniac kills anything that moves. Any questions? Yeah, you there with the orange hair. What's your name, son?
Twiggy.
Come again?
Twiggy.
What kind of emperor-loving name is that? Marines, rapid-fire this witch hunter! Ah! Any others? You there with the plasma gun. Where did you get that? That's not standard issue weaponry using my squad. Throw down, son.
I can't. It's glued in my hands.
Do it now, son. I do not tolerate insubordination.
Somebody help me. You're such a noob.
Marines, end this here pile of Dark Eldar weapon lover wannabe. You've got to be kidding me. You, son, just made all them armor saves. Take this as a sign, Marines. Today's battle will win us glory. What's your name, son?
Crucian.
You better believe I'm keeping my eye on you. My eye of terror. Now let's see what you spit-poking sons of Primarchs can do. Blood for the Blood God.
What's wrong? I like the blood.